Now there's Wingnut.
Oi!
Is that a change from...
So it's
hey,
a usual mission.
We should team up now, mate.
Yeah, let's do it.
No, I don't have night vision,
so... We're just going
for that
ridiculous hat.
Style as the, both F-16s go head above our heads, and then the second one forms up with the first one. Both weak. Why would you
I'll take that? You out with my... With my Glock quicker. 17.
Perfect.
Oh my god.
That's a quiet.
I actually
start the mission.
Subwoofer up to my keyboard today, and I was shaking the room. And
it sounds less intimidating on a ukulele.
How dare you?
How dare you?
Can you rip roll on a ukulele?
You know.
Someone please play Top Gun on a ukulele, please. That would be like my life complete.
I can probably learn it on the ocarina.
Oh, please kick the server for the love of God.
You want to know why? Because you're not in the best team.
It's also because Arma.
Right.
It's because Arma's a quality game that has zero problems.
Exactly. Oh, also, bring night gear.
Bring what?
Night gear.
Like?
Night gear.
Oh,
gear for night.
Okay.
You know what the night is?
Like night vision goggles and such?
I love how you had to specify
it
like that.
Got it.
Gear for night. Like, no, what else is it going
to
be?
My sound isn't working.
I was like, oh, are we doing face painting?
There's no sound.
My god, you guys are crazy.
Alright, copy that. Thank you.
Alright, so...
Good luck, I hope you don't all die.
It's probably going to be Mono and then David, or Mono and David, and then White Worm and myself.
Hey, Verm. Barsic and I will go last.
Okay.
Black Box, I'll go first.
Let me know when, Harrison.
I want to get behind this Hesco barrier.
You don't go first, White Worm. You go second.
Okay.
Well, you technically go third.
Alright, go for ropes. Go
okay.
For ropes.
Ropes deploying.
Alright, Ace interact, fast rope. Mono and David, go. Alright, White Worm and David, go.
If these guys look up, I'm gonna light them up.
Alright, David, interact with vehicle. Fast rope. On eject.
Go, Black Mark.
Can't fast rope.
Neither can I.
Same.
Harrison, we can't fast rope.
Copy. Bugging out.
Be advised, right. Blue, if you cannot fast rope, wait until we land.
We can't rope.
Copy that.
We're
attempting fast roping right now.
To land.
Copy.
White Room, you
Alpha up? 1 got a part of the troops out. We're pulling back.
David, you up?
Dropping the rest of Alpha at fallback LZ1. How copy?
Alright, see if you can find them and get him and David both into cover.
Bravo's on the deck.
Blue, are you all able to fast rope?
I see a fast mover. Or something.
Some of our squad members are apparently stuck in a rope.
Copy. Dismount.
Right.
Go, go.
Alpha to first platoon. Most of Alpha is on the ground. Some of us have to land.
Copy that, Alpha. Once you
we're
have
gonna be
that
moving,
Alpha,
to fallback
two. Start pulling towards
two of
fallback,
my guys made it down, so I'm just going to be the only one who's moving
actually,
back.
Actually, strike that. Continue as previously ordered. Let me know when.
Could you guys hold on?
All points be advised. Fallback one is infested with enemy. Is an enemy position. I say again, fallback one is an enemy held position.
Copy, fallback one, enemy held position. Bravo, this is First Platoon. Give me a sit rep on Alpha. Stand by, Command.
Wiley, I know you can hear this over the frequency, so I'm going to try and get you up.
Bravo's got eyes on 1 to 2 bodies moving on LZ fallback near Alpha's pause. Alpha's fire team on LZ1 is unknown. Believe they are all KIA. Copy.
Copy that. He's down. He's on my pause.
I need a medic here.
Bravo Louder on 7-1. Command has been down. We're coming up slowly. Stand by.
Bravo 2 Alpha, be advised that mortar tubes are down in the camp. T-30s are still active though on south side, southwest side.
I'll give him CPR.
He's bandaged.
Hey, what's the enemy faction?
Alpha copies last. Be advised, multiple Alpha members have died and are at Rally Point Station.
This is Versus 2, I'm back on net.
Here we go.
Alpha, since you have mostly jipped back to base, your new objective is fallback LZ-1. Bravo, continue mission, secure, and destroy all hostile forces at Horse-1. We'll advise with updates. First to know.
Alpha copies.
Wiley, come here.
What do you want?
Bearing... 143.
Wiley, what is it that we're supposed to do?
Under a camo net, a tank.
Yeah.
Akuma.
All right. Hang on. All right. Our new objective is to assault fallback LZ-1.
Yeah, that's
That's our current orders.
Spread out.
Incoming. Get down.
We're not
gonna
do anything until we blow the tank up.
We're taking.
Hey, can you gyps get off this hill? Get into this chopper to your north.
They're not going to a chopper.
No one tells me anything. Chip point.
Alright, Alpha, move northeast.
Where's the F-16? We gotta take that MI-8 down.
F-16's fighting the other F-16.
Alright, guys, we're moving northeast.
What are we doing about the,
Which is by far the more...
What are we doing about the main battle tank?
We're gonna move around.
Alright.
So this first tune off net for 2 mics.
Roger.
Hold you guys for H4, please.
Barsik, I'm assuming you're going to be handling the striking operation.
What, the airstrike?
Yeah.
If we can get it, I think the F-16's moving right now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all good.
First tune back on net.
Roger. Alpha, confirm that you have all your members.
Red Scott, hello guys.
Blue confirms all members.
Copy that.
Bravo, this is First Tune. What's the status of Horse 1? Bravo to command. Horse 1 is clear from our part. We can demo the objective if you wish. Stand by, Bravo. See what you can do to provide overwatch for Alpha as they assault fallback LZ-1. Be advised, they're going to be assaulting from the north. Try to restrict your fire to the southernmost slopes of fallback LZ-1. Wilco.
Like 500 meters. Alright, so I think what we're gonna do is we're going to assault fallback LZ-1 from. best fucking.
Whoa.
Alright, Alpha, that's the last of the enemy air. Go ahead and begin your assault.
Any plan of
solid
action?
Solid copy, moving in. Yeah.
Clear back class.
Up. Hold on. Black pass clear.
Rocket.
Ah, oh, god dang it. I forgot to wear buds. What a rookie mistake.
Oh, it's right there.
We have AT,
I believe that thing's
300 from that corner.
Still active?
300?
Is yeah. it?
Is it?
Is it?
I'm not sure.
You say 300, right?
I don't know.
Alpha, this is first platoon. I've got some sort of sniper spotter just to the right of that main battle tank. He's crouched in some bushes. That'll be your priority target for your infantry.
I'm gonna mark it.
Sell a copy, I see it.
Marked the tank on the map.
It's active. Oh god.
Check that. I see two snipers. They're gonna be circling in artillery if we're not careful. Cast your AT to take out that that tank as well.
Sell a copy. We're currently taking fire from that tank.
Copy that, Alpha. Let's see what I can do about air support. Just to know.
Alpha, give me a sit rep.
Waiting for Nox to call an airstrike on the tank so we can advance.
Blue TL is down.
Copy that. White Worm, I need you over here. Scratch that. I'll use Barsic. Barsic, when you get a chance, I need you to medic Hook over here. Hey Nate, you're a marksman, right?
Yeah.
Alright, there's two snipers down just to the right of that battle tank. Let me see if they're still up.
This is first platoon, all points, be advised. I'm hearing from Guardian that air assets are otherwise...
I see a body by the bush along that rock wall.
We're gonna have to do the all best right, we can with what we've got.
Okay, man. I shot him back for you.
Okay.
Is there someone else in here?
Thank you.
I don't think so. Red, do you have anybody that's injured? Yeah, they're in that white smoke.
And no visual.
Yeah. Red, how copy?
Red still up.
Copy that. That's all, Barsic.
Is the tank still active?
No idea. I've seen like three explosions next to it. By the way, Guardian is down. I think.
Tank's still active. I just saw the main turret.
Bravo to command.
Please don't aggravate it.
Is it that's hitting us?
One machine gunner down.
I don't know if that was
Sagan?
Missile just hit us.
Are you okay?
My team's good. Command took it though.
Alpha 2, first platoon, hard copy.
This is first platoon, I'm back on net. We keep getting, the command post keeps getting hit from an unknown direction.
You may want to move to like a valley or something.
Ah, good.
Copy.
Alright, I think you might have gotten him. I don't know. Still don't know if that tank's active or not.
I'm pretty sure I saw the main turret move a little bit.
Alright, Alpha, we're gonna move along the coast to the southeast. Try and stay out of sight of the tank.
Alright, tell platoon, there's a second tank on the western slope.
Copy that. Is this In addition to the one under the tent?
Yep.
Bravo, this is First Platoon. Alpha's assault has stalled. We're having trouble with those tanks at the fallback LZ.
First.
Bravo to command. Say again, confirm that Alpha's assault is halted. There, things are bad. The assault from the command post to the fallback LZ-1 has failed. We're trying to regroup back here. What's your current situation? Over.
Bravo's holding the front gate. We'll push into LZ fallback. Correction, fallback LZ-1.
Copy that out. Bravo, do the best you can try and relieve the pressure. Your primary target is going to be that APC at the top of the hill. Most of what's giving Alpha grief is a main battle tank position on the north side of the hill facing the command post.
Bravo copies.
Alpha to First Platoon, be advised, there appears to be a second main battle tank to the west of fallback LZ-1.
Copy that, Alpha. Do the best you can.
Copy that.
Alright, red team is advancing. We're taking the coastline.
Solid copy. Same with blue team. Blue team, let's do a bound down the coastline until we can get out of sight of this tank. Is he alright?
Yeah, he's stopped bleeding. He has morphine.
Barsic, you up? Barsic.
Negative, I'm pinned. I'm gonna stay in the tower.
Red, I'm gonna need your medic back here. Oh. Afer, I'm gonna need your medic.
Tower pushing up too.
Bravo to command.
Oh, blue team, you've done it.
Send
again.
It. We just had enemy reinforcements come out of the bunker. They chewed up a fire team. Bravo's going to be delayed at least 5 mics from assaulting fallback LZ.
Copy that,
help,
Bravo.
Okay. Wiley, Wiki, help me.
Copy.
Drop him.
Bravo, this is First Platoon. What's the status of our primary objectives? We were assaulting 2 main battle tanks. Were they confirmed that those tanks were on horse
arm.
1?
Confirmed on horse 1.
Confirm their destruction.
Get left arm again.
They have not been destroyed yet. We can still demo them.
Copy, stand by.
Push and morphine.
I can guess.
Freeing prisoner.
Welcome back.
You literally went from black box telling us about the tank to.
Alright, right there.
Blue team sit rep.
Oh, okay. Tank. Yeah. Like,
I mean, oh my gosh, this sucks.
Let's just go pale.
Alright, let's continue moving along the coast. Red team, lead us off.
We're taking really the coastline.
Alright. Well, we're taking the coastline.
Hey, we got.
Bravo, this is First Platoon. Fall back to Horse 1. You are approved to demo the objective. We'll pull you out as soon as that's accomplished. Alpha, I need you to fall back to the command post.
And prepare for extraction. Bravo copies, demoing objectives.
Alpha copies, falling back to command. Alpha, change of plans, we're falling back to the command post.
Roger. We're falling back to the command post, because we advanced too fast and made the enemy flee.
Oh yeah, yeah. We scared them.
I think it was... Nate smiled to Nate at the moment.
Good job, Parsec. We're doing good.
I take thanks.
Alright, blue.
Did they take the tanks out?
No.
what are we doing then?
I guess we're extracting, I don't know.
Alright, red team, a former right echelon.
It's like the real American army.
Because the tanks aren't actually part of the objective, so... Oh, wow.
Did you do the objective?
Wow.
Alright, well, I guess move up a little. Maybe a lot.
Boarding somebody right now, or what's going on there?
We're moving back for extraction.
Blue team needs to stop for a second. We, our AT guy's getting a little bit tired.
Go ahead.
Red team doesn't need to stop because we're men.
Alpha, this is first person. Give me a sit rep.
Alpha is currently 200 meters from a command post. Over.
Good work, Alpha. Go ahead and rearm, and we'll get ready to get out of this hellscape.
Solid copy. I'm assuming destroying the tanks wasn't part of the first objective.
Bravo's tasked to that now.
Copy. Alright, once you guys get back here, go ahead and rearm and stand back to the east once you're ready.
And this is the first platoon. Bravo has destroyed our primary objective at the depot. Alpha is gathered at the command post. Bravo's gonna have interaction. They're cut off from
action head. Salty, where are we?
Hey.
You doing well?
Boys, ammo went up. Okay.
Yeah.
Where is Salty? Salty. Cody needs your
iPod.
Bravo to command.
Alright, so where do we regroup once we die?
Okay. We'll be fine.
Command 7-1, Bravo SL.
Happy thoughts.
Bravo SL on 7-1.
Alpha 1, trust Arison again.
Just in case, double
kick. I don't trust
Arison
under
the situation.
I trust us to get out of the helicopter.
Hold Tom.
One fire team that is with Alpha that's going to be touching down at their LZ. They will be tuning to 7-1 to communicate with double up there. My other fire team is at B extract 1, back at horse 1.
Oh god.
Confirm you have one fire team at B extract 1, not able to get out due to the pilot going down.
Oh god, there's a guy right there! Oh god! Go to A2, or A3.
One fire team at B extract 1, the helicopter is
A1's too hot! Going to A2's too hot!
Do you know where you're getting engaged from?
Blue, be advised, A2 is too hot, we're moving to A3.
LZ is lukewarm, we have a couple of trees, no hard targets at the top.
Alpha to first platoon, be advised, LZ-A2 is hot, we're moving to LZ-A3.
Copy that, Alpha.
Wiley, we're about
this sucks.
1.3 clicks out.
Solid copy, we're moving to LZ-A3.
My tail
copy,
rotor
we're about half a click down.
Oh, my engine's gone.
We're going down. Our engine's down.
Should I eject?
We're good. We're good.
Just went down.
We're good. We're good.
Never a benefit. Alpha
never a benefit to ejecting if you already have a parachute.
Yep. Even if
Alpha to first platoon. Be advised. First chopper is down. Engine is failed. We're safely on the ground. Second chopper is about half a click out. Over.
Copy that, Alpha.
Thermal scan did not pick up anything on the slope.
One kind.
Blue, are you on the ground?
Sorry, repeat west.
Are you on the ground?
Yeah, we're about 250 meters from your position. We're moving.
Solid copy.
Red's pushing to attack LZ-A2.
Do the same, Blue.
Sorry, repeat west. What we're doing?
Let's push east.
Push LZ-A2.
Say again, Bravo.
Let's push east and then we'll push north.
Copy. Bravo, you're in east. Look at this perfect dive information. Wow.
Alpha to first platoon, be advised, Alpha's on the ground and moving into assault LZ-A2.
Copy that, Alpha. We're moving east and we'll try and support your assault from the south.
Copy that. We're assaulting from the southeast.
Alpha, say again. You're assaulting from what direction?
Alpha's going to be taking. Alpha Blue is going to be taking
correction,
a 5-second
south.
Breather for our AT.
South southwest.
Copy.
Copy that, Blue. Red, blue, notice on map the red, blue markers. That's all he wants you
Bravo
to assault LZ-A2.
Go ahead and set up here in this in these rocks.
Oh, copy.
This looks to be a good base fire.
Spikes. Map real quick.
We'll cover Alpha's advance, but as soon as they crest that hill, we'll lose eyes, and then we will advance.
Copy. Copy that, Alpha.
Looks like LZ's actually
Go ahead and set up an overwatch position. Start marking targets. We're going to be calling in an airstrike or mortars here momentarily.
Bravo to Alpha 7-1.
Bravo, standby.
I want to spread.
Go for Alpha.
We're going to take the
south. I thought the LZ was clear.
You guys can take the north.
Copy that, move to the north.
Are you in the LZ?
Alright, Alpha, set up on the north side of the LZ. For overwatch, mark targets as you see them. And let me know.
Copy.
Alpha copies last, first platoon.
Sorry, Wiley, repeat. Was that north side of the LZ?
A for north side.
Alright, full copy, thank you.
Alpha, Alpha, this is first platoon on 7-1. Do you have eyes on, Bravo LZ-3? That is LZ Bravo 3.
Alpha to First Platoon. Yes, I do have eyes on it. It appears to be clear.
Red, we found David Gunn Bailey. He's back here with us.
Copy that, Alpha. Interrogative, where are these static emplacements coming from?
There's a couple statics up here at LZ-A2. In the actual objective, I do not see... I see one static
we're
in the tower.
We're currently carrying him to you.
That's all. In multiple infantry contacts. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Good work. Set up these statics in defensive position. We're going to rain some hate on these guys.
Copy that. Alpha out. Alright, Alpha. Let's move these statics to a defensive position looking east to rain some hell on these guys.
Red's there now.
Sorry, Whiteley, repeat last. I was engaging in conversation.
If you find a static, move it to the point east to the enemy compound so we can rain hell.
Copy that. Hey, Red, we've got your guy.
Where was he at?
If you want to get your medic.
He's back there. He was like behind a rock or something.
What the heck? Whoa.
Oh, Jesus.
Wouldn't let me freaking drop him. I abandoned him.
Alright, as long as you didn't shoot him.
Alright.
Here, leave this to Red. We're gonna go look for his statics.
Red, you need a medic over here to get your guy up.
Alpha, this is First Platoon on 7-1. Primary targets are to the northwest slope facing Bravo LZ-3. You're to clear that area of hostiles and make sure that Bravo doesn't come under fire as they land. I'll copy.
Say again, we are clear to engage on northwest side of the hill.
Affirm.
Copy that, Alpha engaging. Alpha, go ahead and engage on the northwest side of the hill with targets closest to LZB-3.
Guys, you need to get...
Our primary objective is to cover Bravo as they move into the compound.
Full copy. Alright, Blue, you guys are going to be raining hell
that's
over the east.
Yeah.
Hey, bring fire a little bit further left.
We're getting them slowly. I just saw a whole squad go down.
Like more towards bearing 80.
Bravo to command. Send it. Confirm, Bravo fire team on BLZ-3 is clear.
Left's coming right to left.
We're engaging targets facing LZ Bravo 3. You may want to, it's your pilot's discretion to move that LZ. Should be relatively clear. Interrogative, are we weapons green? I confirm, Bravo's fire team is on the deck at BZ-3. LZ-3. The one that came in with Alpha is at the Alpha A2. Copy that.
Yeah, that thing's lagging.
Bravo remnants on A2, feel free to line up and open fire to our east.
Copy.
Prioritize,
Bravo remnants. We'll take call sign Bravo 2. We are weapons green. Copy.
Copy, Bravo 2. Weapons green to the east. Concentrate fire on the northern slope.
Dang, these are pretty sweet shots.
Yeah, the only reason I can tell where I'm shooting is because of my last three tracers.
Yeah.
Bravo, this is First Platoon. Be advised, we're set up to the west. If you need to retreat, recommend you start coming west and we'll start drawing.
following those hostiles in our direction. Over.
Hey, Double, do we have friendlies right on the east side of the objective?
Bravo 1 to platoon, say again last.
Bravo, your LZ is under fire. Recommend you come west. And drag those hostiles towards us. Otherwise, you are to continue your assault into Horse 2.
Bravo 1 copies.
I'm sorry, Wiley, what were you asking me?
Never mind. I thought I saw a friendly over there because I was seeing desync, but.
East? No, there shouldn't be anyone to the east.
Yeah, alright.
But
thanks.
The way this mission is going. I mean, unless, like, Guardian did something, like, really ducky, like, put them right on the.
Yeah.
Which, not at all, I asked for.
Nate, are you on this gun?
What? No.
Oh, duh. Hook.
What?
Well, who the heck is right here?
That's, Reachable.
Oh, Reachable.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey. There is a group of enemies bearing 7-6 right next to a big boulder. See if you can take them out.
Okay.
Range is 11:30. You see
I can't
him?
See the boulder, so yeah, I see them. Well, most of them are dead bodies, but...
There's like three up right next to it. There's three standing guys around it.
Bravo 2, this is first platoon, how copy?
Go for Bravo 2.
What is your situation and location?
Just south of Alpha, 100 meters. LZ, castle still?
Well, that's one, but there's the next
yeah,
boulder
still,
to the left, there's like four enemies there.
Oh my god, okay.
Good position, keep engaging. We're gonna put you on points when we move out of here.
Copy, probably too on point.
I think you're hitting a little high.
Yeah, it's hard to see, they're like floating for me. I'm probably trying to like...
Turn up the ground detail.
A little bit lower. Who is this on this gun?
White Worm?
Oh, yeah,
I
White
think.
Worm.
If you're talking to me.
Yeah. It doesn't show names on him, so.
Okay.
Crossbot, Riley.
What's up?
Crossbot.
Oh, jeez. you spot targets, dude. You do that. I think it might be only like one or two left.
Yeah, it was, I guess, the night that one guy I see is by an rock. There's two there, prone out.
Yeah. Jeez, Bravo's not gonna have anything to do.
Bravo 1, this is first platoon, give me a sit rep.
That was 15 rounds.
Bravo 1, this is first platoon, how copy? Bravo 1, sit rep is currently it's pretty soft on this side. Bravo 1's going to be start advancing on the objective.
Copy that. Alpha, how are you for contacts? It's looking relatively sparse.
Alpha is currently engaging random contacts here and there, trying to make their info clear. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. I'm going to put Bravo 2 on point. You guys are going to start assaulting along this southern road into Horse 2. I want you guys to start peeling to the south and prepare to move up that road. How copy?
Copy that. You want us to move to basically to LZB2?
Copy that. Bravo 2 and Alpha are going to move to LZB2 and from there push into Horse 2.
Alpha copies.
Leaving your space.
Alright, Alpha, dismount from your weapons. We're moving to LZB2. Use the trees as cover.
Alright. Dismount from your weapons, move stuff, going down to B2.
Good job, guys. You made
Bravo 2,
this is Persecution.
You're free to move at your own discretion.
Bravo 2 copies, already moving.
Bravo, they're welcome.
They go to Marsik.
Blue smoke out.
Alpha report.
Alpha is currently moving northeast into the compound, experiencing minor contacts. I will mark
copy
a map
that, Alpha.
Position.
Go ahead and task a team to sweep along the western slope of this compound. Preferably the one that does not have demo.
Alpha copies.
Bravo's in the tower.
Right, I want
Bravo's
you to split off and move to the western side of the hill on the compound and sweep
User
it.
User in your channel timed out.
How copy?
Bravo 1 to Bravo 2, go ahead and switch back to Horse 2 and rally under the tower.
Copy. Bravo 2 will take north and east sectors. Oh wait, scratch that, nevermind. Checking back on 4-2.
Alpha to 1st Platoon, request if there's friendlies in the tower.
Alpha, second time. Bravo's in tower. Bravo's in tower.
Copy that.
User
there are friendlies
channel.
In the tower. I repeat, there are friendlies in the tower.
Alright, copy. Thank you. Blue is inside the compound with Barsik.
Copy that. Go ahead and sweep the compound.
Bravo, this is 1st Platoon. If you've confirmed the perimeter of this compound secure, go ahead and pull
to
towards LZ Prancer.
Just sweeping the
That's where the platoon is going to be
compound.
Pulling out. Confirm resupply will also be there.
Hey, we're down the hill for this.
Stand by.
It's funny because I remember somebody saying, oh, Bravo, we should set Alpha.
Alpha to 1st Platoon, request to attach demo to the objective.
You implying something?
That's me.
I hit you.
Alright, look.
Command over.
I will freely open up to shooting at this tower, and I apologize. But I will maintain it. That's about it, me.
Bravo, this is 1st Platoon. Once we extract, we'll be regrouping at the command post, then we'll have resupply waiting there. Over. Bravo, copy all.
Alpha to 1st Platoon, request of the objective is the APCs.
Oh, yeah.
I just joined Bravo, man.
I'm going to top prison.
Hey, come on. I saw what was probably, I think, a 7-6 round come at me. I fired back.
So, like, 7,000.
Alpha to 1st Platoon, how copy?
Alpha, send it.
Request to attach explosives to APCs.
Hey, I think this is
Alpha,
yours.
Go proceed.
I was bad.
Copy
at
that.
Thank him. This was unnecessary.
I don't know.
Where's Jared?
This is what you get. This is what happens when you mess with Alpha. Alpha messes back.
Alpha messes back.
Black Box, request if you got explosives.
I got explosives.
Alright, Hook, attach explosives to the north APC.
An openable crate.
I was trying to figure it.
That one right
there. Got it. Yeah,
Black
Hawk,
shoot the guy, he's...
Let's see.
Right.
Thank you.
What are we doing, Wiley?
Too late.
What are we doing?
We're attaching explosives to the...
I have explosives.
Too late. One.
Alpha, let's expedite that demolition. We've got, any contact moves to our west.
Copy that. Request, right. What way you want us to move?
Move southwest to LZ Prancer.
We, just want you to be fine, right?
Copy that. Moving southeast.
Where's
move southeast. To LZ Prancer.
Alright guys, we're moving, what was it, southeast of, LZ Prancer?
Let's go, David.
Bravo, you're gonna be
right
on the first bird.
Hold on. Don't know why you guys freed Wiki. He's still in there.
We have copies. We got first bird.
There. He's taken prisoner. Let's go. Move. David, let's go.
Moving south towards Prancer.
Nate, just let me know when you want me to dead it.
But I'm back.
Copy that. I'll let you know.
I only made a cup of tea.
You salted a compound with you. What kind of cup of tea was it?
Alpha to first platoon, request to detonate explosives.
Do it.
Copy that, fire in the hole. Detonate explosives, fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
There's nothing more beautiful than a summer barbecue.